will have like different set offs or station routes. That's the word. I was like, something's sounding wrong.
So right. Just to let you know, we're in this. We should be in the second episode almost.
Oh, okay.
20 minute episodes. Yeah.
Okay, good. Well, we're gonna get a lot of episodes done then.
All right. It's gonna be a big file. It's gonna be a lot of editing.
I'm filling it tonight. All right. Are we gonna do break offs or what are we gonna do? Are we just gonna like end it and start again or what?
I'm just gonna, when I edit it, just cut it. Like.
Okay.
I have to do my little fade at the 20 minute marks.
Okay, yeah, that sounds good to me. Oh, whoa, I have two viewers and I'm not even speaking to them. I'm speaking in the Skype. How am I supposed to entertain them like this? I'm like, I'm surprised they're still watching. I don't know how long they've been watching, but cool.
One of the things I would recommend is getting a capture card.
Yeah, for sure. I was debating on that today. I'm like, do I get a new headset or a capture card? I'm like, we're gonna go for the headset, you know, just people are saying, oh, you know, I can hear you breathing and all. I'm like, I was just getting tired of that, and Jake was like the prime one, like getting sick of it. It was so funny. He's like, I can hear you breathing. I'm like, I have it up by my eyebrow. Like, I literally had my mic up by my eyebrow. I think I showed it on video one time somewhere during it. We haven't put it up yet, but it was up on my eyebrow. I was just like, oh my gosh.
But if I'm gonna make like I can recommend to you what I think you should get. Personally, Elgato, definitely one of the best.
Oh, for sure. I'm gonna get the HD. There's an SD one and an HD one, huh?
No, it's just Elgato game. Well, it's called the Elgato GameCaster.
How much is it?
Mine was 170. They're pretty expensive, but they come with the capture software is pretty nice.
There's another one that you can get for like, I was just looking at it today actually, as I was debating what I wanted to get, and I think it was like 119 or something. I can't remember who it was by, but I checked out the website a few times now, just kind of run past it, Googled capture card, you know, and it was like the first link or something in there, but they have an HD one and they have an SD one that comes with the software. And I've actually heard of I know of a few people who have it, and they apparently think it's great, you know. And I think it records in 1080p. I haven't really looked at all the details, but apparently it's like really good. And I think it's like 119 or something. It comes with the software and all.
This one has playback feature. So
does it?
Once you turn it on, you can go back, like if you're playing for like an hour and say all of a sudden you're like, hey, something funny happened like 10 minutes ago, you don't need to be actively recording. You can go back into your stream, find the moment, and then record it from there, cut it in the software, and then export it as its own separate little file. And you can also do
does it let you
at the same time.
Yeah, does it let you do live streams and everything, you know?
Yeah, it's got a Twitch broadcaster.
Oh, sweet. So does this other one. Sounds like there's got to be something yours has that makes it better.
This is HDMI.
And so is the other one, though. That's what I'm trying to figure out. You're going to have to like send me the link or something. I'll have to look at them both because they're sounding pretty similar, but there's got to be something yours has that makes it better. I don't know why.
They've gotten cheaper because I bought this last year.
Oh, yeah, maybe. Like, that could be it. Gosh dang it. There's redstone right there, and my pickaxe broke. Why is this person still watching? I'm kind of surprised.
They're interested.
I'm like, I'm not even talking to them. I'm just sitting there mining a circle or whatever. This thing, a square. This object. Just mining, and I'm like, I'm not even talking to them. I'm not saying anything. They can't hear us because we're on Skype. I'm like, I don't blame you for going away.
You can leave.
I'm like, feel free. I'm sure there's someone more exciting right now than me.
There's nobody stopping you.
I'm like, there's the refresh button or the back button or whatever you want to press. You I don't blame you. Oh, whoa, it's night. I'm sorry. You should have told me.
I've been underground.
Okay. Well, I'm just going to make something then. Oh, hi.
Hey.
You're right there.
Yeah, I am.
I'll just stick the coal in here, then I'll take my baked potatoes and I'll just stick my iron in there of the four of them that I got. Where do you want this other crap?
What do you have?
Crap.
Like here. Kind of crap.
Everything I've found, I'm going to put on the bottom row to the right. Okay. As you're moving it all.
No cobblestone in there.
Okay.
Don't need any cobblestone. The chest next to it is for cobblestone.
Cobblestone. I didn't find any gravel, so that's
everything you see in here goes in here. So coal, iron, diamond, flint, gunpowder, lapis.
Okay.
Redstone.
Yeah, that's just all valuable stuff.
Look, there's a spider in the window.
Turn Where? Around. Oh, hi, Mr. Spider.
Hey, he was looking at
watch this. I'm gonna kill him with a chicken egg. Boosh. Hey, I actually hit him.
How'd you hit him?
I don't know.
Phasing through the glass.
I will finish you off. I've put you through pain. You have a broken leg now. I just need to put you out of your misery. I'm sorry, spider. I love spiders, though. I don't know why people always get so freaked out about them. I'm like, they're spiders. They're cool.
So, I'm like, kind of creepy crawly.
I'm like, I understand if they're poisonous, you should at least be cautious with them, but I'm not going to, like, avoid them. They're spiders. They're cool. Where do you want your food? I just picked it up. I'll just put it in this chest.
Okay.
And there's a string in the spider eye for you to enjoy somehow. Okay, where's my iron? Four. Okay. I'm going to go continue my process. What time is it? It is 7:31, and I don't really care to go get my yearbook tonight because I can just do it in the morning tomorrow when everyone else is supposed to be able to do it. Because they're having this party thing tonight or whatever, you know, where you can go and, like, get your yearbook early and all that crap. I'm like, I thought about it, and this just sounds more fun.
Well, I wouldn't say that.
This is more fun.
All right.
Yeah, people at my school suck, so.
It's,
They're all either, like, sluts, or just aren't worth it.
Wow, it's like every high school ever.
Well, yeah, but mine's just awful. Whoa, I'm running really fast. But yeah, mine's just, like, the worst, though. Like, they're all either, like, geeks, you know? Like, straight-up geeks, sluts, or just aren't worth it. Like, you think your high school's like that? Not until you see mine. Like, I know there's I'm friends and everything with, like, a ton of other high schools in the area and all that, you know, like my cousins and all. And theirs have those, you know, and they're fairly bad, but they're still nowhere compared to mine. It's just like, I'm not trying to brag on this or anything. I'm like, anything like saying, please feel sorry for me, but
feel bad for me,
which isn't any better, but you know, it's just like, feel bad for my school more. There we go.
That is sugar cane, not wheat.
Wheat seeds. I'm eating cooked pork chops.
So many cows.
So many potatoes. Breaking stuff. Oh my gosh.
You know, I should probably check to see if the audio's okay. Come to think of it, if it's like a long recording.
That might be good, because if we're doing it this long, you're not going to want to have like 10 episodes all screwed up.
Yeah. 10 unreleasable episodes.
Yeah, try explaining that to all your viewers.
What we're going
to
do is we're going to stop here and then...
Hey, the viewer left. How about that?
We're going to stop here and then kick it back up, if it's okay.
Okay. Yeah, I need to go get my charger anyway, so...
All right.
Let me stop my broadcast.
All right. Sorry for that, that little bit of delay, but I just had to make sure the audio problems were, you know, everything was good. Had to mess with some levels, but it shouldn't be too much of a problem. And if it was, well, that's too damn bad.
That's simple editing, though. It should be.
Very simple editing. Well, not just... even. It might not be any editing that I can do.
It's easy. It's easy. I know how to do it.
With a merged file that... Because this creates one MP3 file.
You can still do it. If you have the right software.
I don't have the right software.
Apparently not. It should be all right though.
Yeah.
I'll let you know about all my software later.
Yeah. So we're still in this world. Huh? Go figure.
I'm down in a hole. I'm down in a hole. Nothing more. So you can't see me on his screen. Sorry, guys.
Wah, wah.
Let me turn off my music. Yeah. There we go.
Might be a good idea.
That's a little better. Okay. There we go. Nice and
focused.
Horrified. Wow. I tried to put your name into that situation somehow. Yeah, okay, good. At least somebody understands me for once. Like,
I'm going to come down with you.
Yeah. You're going to start doing the stripping part?
Yep. I'm going to strip right in front of you.
Oh, yeah. That's it. You take all that stuff out of the way. Okay, I'm sorry. I'm bad at this.
Wow, you have gone far.
Yeah, I've just kind of been going in a straight line for a while. And I can't even see you yet.
I see you.
Are you running down?
I stopped running.
Oh, okay. I'm on an 83-inch TV, and I couldn't ever even see you.
83 inches?
Yeah.
Holy crap.
I don't mean to brag, but, I mean, yeah. I hate saying the size of it, because then I feel like I'm bragging, so.
I assume it's your family TV.
Well, yes, but for some reason I'm the only one ever uses it, because my family always just watches TV upstairs for some reason, so I'm like, alright.
Mine.
For some reason, I don't have to worry about people wanting to use it.
That's weird.
Like, maybe once every 2 or 3 months, I'll be like, oh, dang, they're watching a movie on it or something, and then I'll just go and watch it with them, or whatever, you know, so. But I'm just like, what the heck? I don't know.
Yeah, I have my TV in my room, but I don't play on my TV anymore.
So I may have found a ravine.
You found a ravine?
I may or may not have found a ravine.
Let's see.
Just run all the way down here. I just ran into it.
Yeah, mine cards are going to be necessary for this.
Hardcore. Do you see what I mean now? I mean, you were kind of like iffy about it before, but now like...
Well, that's also because I hadn't dug 1,700 miles, but...
I mean, yeah, because see, now you see what I've done, and you're like, oh, never mind, I see what... Yeah, we might have to do that now.
Whoa! Now I think you found a ravine.
I did find a ravine, I just told you that.
Well, you said you think you might have, so...
I know, I was just kind of screwing with you a little bit on that, but...
I don't have a I have a bucket.
I have iron. Can you break obsidian with an iron pickaxe? I forgot.
You can, but you won't pick it up.
Oh, that's right. Okay. Well, you know what I meant by that.
Well, I mean, I did, but I was going to answer your question the way you asked it. So.
Of course you were. That was me, like, trying to attempt a fake laugh.
You can't make character judgments about me. You haven't known me that long.
Known who? Oh.
Damn.
Yeah.
Straight savage.
DillPixel just blew your mind. Or something. You know what else? You know what else I blew?
What?
To take a guess.
I'm scared.
Okay. It's okay to be scared. It's perfectly normal.
What else did you blow?
Your mom. Yeah. Tell your mom to quit having transgender thoughts and try and think more like a human. But we blow her anyway.
I don't know what to say.
Neither do I. I'm just saying the first thing that comes to my mind.
Yeah, apparently.
I tend to do that, and I think that's the worst one I've ever done.
Nah.
Unless you can think of a time when I was doing it worse, but I don't. ADHD at its finest, guys. Don't sue, just understand my disability.
They're gonna sue you.
Just understand my disability. Don't, if you don't like it, don't watch.
No, watch. Watch. Screw him, man. Like, watch for me.
Yeah, go watch him. I'm sure he's
known me for, well,
he's probably more appropriate. Yeah. Meanwhile, I'm over here trying to make this appropriate for my little cousin.
Oh.
Doing a horrible job. I'll have to...
See, my little cousin is never going to know my channel.
Mine does, and I don't know. He just says he likes it, but I don't know. I don't really know where I'm going with this sentence, but...
So you kind of have to censor yourself?
So yeah, I kind of have to censor myself because I'd rather just not do it. I mean, I still hardly ever swear anyway, you know?
Yeah.
I just like... It's more just like what I'm talking about. I try and censor more. So, at least the topic is, like, kid-friendly. So.
Well, you've come to the wrong place.
Yeah, yeah. So, this is probably where I kind of change all that now. And I just kind of let my dirty thoughts roam.
I really don't care what I say, because it's my content, and you like it, you can watch it. If you don't like it, don't watch it. Like, whatever.
Exactly. It's not like I'm advertising any illegal websites or illegal products or anything. Or I'm not doing anything illegal.
Yeah. Well,
therefore, I think I'm all right.
There's some law being broken here.
Well, maybe if you'd quit stripping on live camera.
I do not have an entertainer's license, so that's an issue.
Well, yeah, your voice is kind of breaking the law here. It's not very patriotic, exciting.
Oh.
Yeah.
Sorry, I'm not exciting enough for you.
Well, you're New England, so just go look at your trees some more.
Damn, dude. How are the cactuses?
I thought you were down here with me.
I am down here.
What the freak are you talking about the cactuses for?
The cactuses in Utah.
Oh, yeah, yeah. Southern Utah, anyway.
How close to Mexico are you?
You mean like New Mexico or Mexico?
Mexico.
Well, let's see. There's Utah, then there's New Mexico, like below us, and then Texas.
That's right. God, I'm an idiot.
And then it's basically like Mexico, so I think Texas.
Have you ever been to Mexico?
No, but I've been to the border, so I guess sorta. No, I don't know. I've been to New Mexico, though, a couple times, and I've been to Texas and Arizona a few times, so, I mean, I've played around on the border there, you know? Like, you know.
Yeah. This is a big, big mine.
Hey, did I just find our first gold in the game?
I have 10 gold right now.
Okay, well, guess what?
There's also gold in the chest.
Have you found any diamonds yet?
Yep.
How many?
I have found 5.
Like, just recently, as you've been digging? Or, like, total?
Oh, in this? No. Did you find diamonds?
No, no. Oh. This game is rigged.
I got excited. I got really excited.
I know, so did I when you said when you found 5. I'm like, really? I'm like, so now we have, like, the 2 that's in your chest, plus whatever we have now.
Yeah.
And then you said that, I'm like, oh. Well, screw you.
All right, well.
Are you sure we're on level 12?
Positive. I just looked at my map.
Because this game is, like...
Why 12?
Bugged or something. Like, what is this?
There's a bat.
That's not a diamond.
But it's a bat.
It's not a diamond.
It's a bat.
You know, I think I might come back there and help you strip mine a little bit, because I feel like I'm passing like a ton of diamonds probably right now.
Probably. This is going to take months to strip mine.
Yeah. That is correct. And I just broke another pickaxe, so I kind of have no choice but to come back now. This is going to take forever. Oh my gosh. Here goes 10 minutes out of the video, guys. Of me just trying to run back to base.
Are you going to go back to the house?
Well, hey, I found a bat. Yeah, I kind of have no choice because I don't have a pickaxe, right. So.
Go ahead and pick up this stuff.
And I'm kind of surprised I've only used, like, a solid 30 torches for this whole thing.
You can as go far ahead as and I've throw dug. Those in the
hey, there
chests.
You are.
You can throw those in the chests and stuff.
Can I throw them in the lava?
No.
Uh-huh.
There's like 17 iron there.
So does that mean yes or no?
That means 9.
I can throw 9 of them in there, in the lava?
No.
I can throw 9 in the lava. None. Or like German 9, as in no.
Yeah, German 9.
Okay, so German no.
Yes.
German 9. It's like you count a 9 in German. What is... How do you count a 9 in German? Like...
I... die, tie,